On the 9th of July, 1867, in Glasgow, a football club was formed called Queen's Park, also known as the Spiders. They revolutionised football forever by introducing the passing game. Outmaneuvering more physical opponents, Queen's Park had great success, winning 10 of the first 20 Scottish Cups. But moving into the 20th century, there were now lots of good Scottish teams, and two in particular began to dominate. Queen's Park just could not keep up, and as money became an increasingly important part of football, season after season, the Spiders lost their best players, and in 2019 found themselves dangerously close to slipping out the Scottish League system. Something had to be done. Ladere causa ladendi, in Latin, play for the sake of playing, is Queen's Park's motto. For over 150 years, they've operated as a fully amateur football club. But that's not the only unique thing about this team. Queen's Park were essentially the founders of Scottish football, and so they play their home games at the National Stadium, Hampden Park. There's actually been three different versions of the stadium, and the location of the original Hampden is marked by a lawn bowling club. But the modern Hampden Park also has its fair share of history.
Calder banged it home. A great win for Scotland.
Well, this is one of the worst scenes of violence we've seen here at Hampden Park.
A moment of magic.
Hibs have won the Scottish Cup. It's astonishing!
Playing at Hampden is a luxury, and this iconic pitch has sentimental value for Queen's Park, but there's no escaping the fact that times have changed, and it's simply not possible to generate a decent atmosphere in a 50,000 capacity stadium when attendances rarely reach 1,000. But there's a solution. Lesser Hampden is a pitch close to the main stadium, which is used for Queen's Park youth matches, and its AstroTurf surface benefits technical, passing football. The plan is to upgrade Lesser Hampden and turn it into a proper stadium, with a new stand being built that will hopefully provide an ideal environment for football and create a stronger connection between the fans and players, while retaining the magic of Hampden. After a decent start to the season, Queen's Park went on a run of bad results, and after a 3-0 loss to Cowdenbeath, the frustrations were felt.
Mark, a really frustrating afternoon. Your thoughts on the game?
I don't know where to start here. I think the scoreline really flatters them. But the other side of that is we've lost a game 3-0 in 45 minutes here.
The club was nearly at rock bottom. But on November 2019, a historic referendum was held that would dictate the future of the Spiders. An overwhelming 91% of members voted in favour of professionalism. The first team squad were all given contracts, and a new manager arrived, along with several new signings. The team's form improved sharply, and a playoff place was in sight, until the COVID-19 virus put the world on pause. But when football does return, a sleeping giant will awaken. It's time to dust off the cobwebs. Queen's Park will always play for the sake of playing, but now the amateurs are going pro.
It all began so long ago with a band of Queen's Park men. Scotland's national game, you know, is mainly due to them. They made the rules, they formed the club, they helped found SFA. And Hampden Park's the ground that bears their motto to this day.
Here it comes, Aberdeen. Cup final, league match or friendly. And here it comes, Aberdeen. Play for the sake of the game.
Now more than 70 years have passed since first it made its mark. 130,000 thronged to Glasgow's Hampden Park. The roar was born that April day in 1903. And Hampden Park was firmly placed in Scotland's history.
There it comes, Aberdeen. Cup final, rematch or friendly. There it comes, Aberdeen. Sake of the game.
Its fame has spread throughout the years to each corner of the earth. Glasgow's pride is justified as the city of its birth. Now other lands boast other grounds, but they lack that vital spark that makes this ground the world renowned and the only Hampden Park.
Here it comes, Aberdeen. Final beam match or friendly. The daring comes out of the dandy. Play for the sake of the game.
The bitter scene between blue and green is anything but new. Every team that visits has its different point of view. Just as every laddie knows that's ever kicked a ball, Hampden Park, Hampden Park's beloved to them all.
Here it comes, Aberdeen. A final league match or friendly. Here